close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed.
its thing.
Train. Hunt. Kill. Sacrifice.
And when a nation that's...
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out. zero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up. Jacob won't be using a Grandview to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Depp. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care. Said, but because what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming, Depp. A long time.
You don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Thank you. must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. Well, I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Sacrifice the weak.
Kill! 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 Call the bird!
Good. Not bad.
Make your sacrifice!
Strong enough.
You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Got it all planned out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Charlie, that truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on that truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
They're gone!
Find them! That's an order! Search everywhere!
Let's go!
Don't let
it! No, not yet! Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
Damn.